know, after so many years of doing it, I'm pretty good at it. And it's just like, it's finding out that a talent you've developed over time is suddenly going to be useless. It's hard to find a job you like, that you're good at. Yeah.
You know, I think the film companies have basically stated, as of 2014, we're not shipping film anymore. It's not going to happen. So you either go digital or you're done.
They had just decided we're not doing film anymore. We're not making film, we're not making projectors, we're not making film equipment. You know, tough shit.
You know, one of my favorite things is when you're in a theater by yourself, you know, you go to that matinee show and you realize nobody else is in there. You've seen a movie, you've come to see a movie that's 4 or 5 weeks old and they've put it in a theater kind of at the end of the hall and nobody's going to see it, and you sit in there and you're watching the movie, and then the movie gets real quiet. There's a quiet scene and you can kind of hear that clack, 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 clack.
You're not going to hear that clack when you're in the theater anymore. Like, I mean, you miss the sound of everything.
It's there all the time. You don't realize it because you're focused and intent on the movie, but it is there, and it's a part of the experience to me.
Yeah, I can do other things. I can do other things very well. This is what I do best. And, that's gonna be gone.
You know, for me, it's a different thing. I mean, you're watching digital, which is great, but it's not film. It's not living and breathing, you know, which film does. Film lives and breathes. And digital is just zeros and ones.